Is there a best Fortnite sensitivity? Oh my god. I'm so fucked. Dude, I have one shot. One shot. One opportunity. I'm fucked. So I switched back to 100% targeting and scope sensitivity, and it's been fun. Everyone has their own sensitivity preferences, but the reason I think this sensitivity is the best for me is because it keeps my ADS sense the same as my non-ADS sense, so my aim stays consistent across.